why there's a lot of hype about it and why younger people really do enjoy it.
It's a good movie. Mm-hmm. I think the only thing is that probably the best part of it is going to come out in the second part.
We both shall live.
I thought it was a bit disappointing because, like, it wasn't what I expected. I was expecting thrill and everything. Okay, there was thrill, but not what I expected.
No measure of time with you would be long enough. But we'll start with forever.
They had their first marital reunion. A union.
The imprint in because it was really unexpected. It was quite powerful.
I really enjoyed the parent scene. Really showed how a baby can change so much in no matter what you think of it.
It's crushing you from the inside out.
Your heart will give out before you can deliver. You did this.
I can't see Bella's future anymore.
You're the enemy now. Sam won't hesitate. You will be slaughtered.
Favorite character?
Edward's brother.
Jasper. Yeah, he's so elegant.
The other brother, Emmett. The other vampire brother. I like him. He's light-hearted. He's my favorite character by far.
And Bella and Emmett. I think I love the way they love each other.
I must say Alice is my favorite character, and I'm Team Jacob.
If you kill her, you kill me.
This is excellent. It's much better than the other ones.